look at all that beautiful white stuff come down. Christmas is right around the corner, and Hanukkah starts tonight. Ain't a better time of year. You got no school, you can eat like a pig, and people give you stuff. It just makes you feel tingly all over.
But you know what? There are some buffoons out there who actually can't stand the holiday season. And seeing other people enjoy the festivities gets them even more disgusted.
As a matter of fact, the head honcho of Holiday Humbug lives right here in little old Dukesbury.
His name's Davy Stone. And that fool is sitting inside the China Dragon, coming up with his own way of feeling tingly all over.
Four scorpion ball in 5 minutes? That's gotta be a restaurant record.
Well, right now I'm gonna go for another restaurant record. Longest burp.
Congratulations! Now please excuse me while I go take shower.
At one time, Davy was a super student, super athlete, super sweet, super kid, and the apple of his parents' eye. Now, he's just a 33-year-old crazy Jewish guy who lives for making this town as miserable as he is. Especially on the first night of Hanukkah. Now, how'd he end up this way? Let's save that for later. Because right now, Davy's about to get himself into some serious trouble.
Hope you're not planning on driving tonight, Stone.
Oh, no, officer. I'm just gonna say goodnight to my car, then walk home and enjoy the holiday decorations. Listen, sweetheart, I have to leave you here alone tonight, but don't you worry. I'll be back first thing in the morning. Now behave yourself and don't stay up too late. Nighty-night. All right, baby, but let's make this quick. Oh, mama, you like it when I hold you like this? 'Cause I'll do it all night long. So sweet. Yes, so precious. I love you, Carl.
He's trying to dash me. He chew and screw me. He sip and skip me.
What?
He no pay for his 4 scorpion ball.
Oh, boy.
Somebody stop that guy!
I'm the kind of guy who can't stand a holiday, so I drink them all away, that's me. I don't decorate no trees, and I won't eat no potato lockies, but I'll give this old lady melons a squeeze. That's just who I am. Well, I'll never spin a dreidel, but I'll always throw an egg. And I'll Charlie horse your leg for laughs. While you're singing your holiday tune, I'm acting like the town buffoon, whipping out my big white scary moon and blowing a beef your way. I hate folks who think reindeer are cute. To me, they're just something to shoot. I hate love, I hate you, I hate me. Well, I'm a snowmobile stealing, no tears this season feeling kind of guy. This time of year sucks, so I take my nunchucks and make sure every snowman dies. Believing in Santa's all wrong, and Hanukkah's 8 nights too long. I hate you.